A lot of lingering clouds across the area as we go through the afternoon with temperatures within a few degrees of 40. We are essentially in between systems as one continues to fade away early. We'll gradually see the clouds decrease over the next 24 hours, only to have them increase again Wednesday night. You will notice a system moving into the northern plains this morning that is going to race across the northern tier of the country. Not have a tremendous amount of moisture with it, but eventually could mean some mixed shower activity for the north country and some rain showers during the daylight hours on Thursday for central and southern areas. Again, a lot of clouds will be the focus this afternoon with some filtered sunshine here and there. The decrease in clouds will continue tonight, likely enough melting going on today with temperatures above 40 in central and southern areas that we have some fog overnight tonight. Brighter skies for us tomorrow, a little bit of a light breeze through the afternoon, and then clouds start to pile in again as we work our way through Wednesday night. Again, quick moving flow doesn't mean a tremendous amount of moisture with this next system, but as it tries to arrive at the coolest time of day, early Thursday morning, there could be a wintry mix out of that for northern parts of the state, while for central and southern areas, you will notice as that progressively moves through, it is rain shower activity before we set up shop with a pretty good breeze on Friday with clearing skies. So clouds, some sunny breaks today, and still fairly cool. We're within a few degrees of 40, which is 5 or 7 degrees cooler than the average. We get closer to the average with brighter skies tomorrow. Two systems, one Thursday, which looks like a wintry mix up north and rain showers for southern areas. And then the next one edging in as quickly as late morning or early afternoon Saturday. That should be mostly rain with, again, a wintry mix up north.